Open your eye droid.
Please select a mission.
I've taken the job offers Diamond Dogs has received and made a list of those I want you to consider. Which ones you accept is your call. The objectives of the missions I've added are prisoner rescue, facility sabotage, and high-value target elimination. Probably all a walk in the park for you, but they should help you get back on your feet. I put the mission details on a cassette tape.
Mission accepted.
Refer to it if you decide to accept the mission. We'll receive GMP for completing missions, and extracting soldiers and prisoners will boost our ranks. Building up Mother Base is the first step to achieving our goal. If that means wet work, so be it. We're gonna have to get our hands dirty. I hope you're rested up, because we're not stopping. Not until the pain is gone. The future of Diamond Dogs is in your hands. We're counting on you, boss. Target is a Spetsnaz detachment commander. Your orders are to take him out. With skills like his, it'd be a shame to waste him. But I'll leave the method up to you. Boss, make your way to Dishago Calais and eliminate the target.
mission.
Whoa!
You've arrived at the objective. Your target should be somewhere in that outpost. And don't forget, he has a Spetsnaz recon detail with him. Keep your guard up. Is that him? Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets.
Это только подольет масло в огонь. Если командир прикажет мне убить гражданского...
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Yeah.
So your suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
Roger that. Вы говорите по-русски?
He speaks Russian. What we need is an interpreter. The main principle of intelligence work is intel gathering. But that's a problem if you don't speak the enemy's language. We need a staff member with the interpreter skill to do a simultaneous interpretation.
Out of the hot zone by chopper or on land. Don't hang around.
materials have already been processed. It may not be much, but we can use them straight away if you bring them back to base.
Will rise momentarily. Marker placed. Marker placed. Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Great work. How you feeling, boss? Getting used to being in the field again? Having choppers and horse at your disposal is indispensable for operating in the wilds of Afghanistan. I've gone ahead and arranged for you to be able to develop and customize weaponry for support choppers. And you can also develop new equipment for D-Horse if you like. Use your iDroid to start development as needed.
Side ops list updated.
The side ops list is comprised of problems we need you to resolve, objectives to be completed, and information gained from the soldiers and prisoners you've extracted. These aren't missions per se, but if you can take care of them when you're free, I'd appreciate it.